guys know what I hate about working at a retail store? It's fucking garbage and shit. Fucking horrible. I got a new watch too. So I'm heading to the trash disposal right now. Cause this has to go. As you guys can see, the cardboard, garbage, and a lot of other gross shit. What's this now? The outlets without the outing. I gotta open the fucking door. Okay. It's open. Oh shit. Yeah. God damn. Fucking hate doing garbage, yo. This is the worst part. You gotta open the doors. Okay. There's one. Open another one. Ah, shit. It's freaking, what's something inside? Okay. Holy shit, that took a long time. Anyways, got work today, anyways. Dirty. All this garbage. I can hate it. What's going on, guys? I'm at work right now. This is death. I'm just fucking dead. Nobody here. All I'm doing is shipment. Well, shipment, not shipment. What am I doing? I'm just holding shit, putting it in hangers. This shirt right here, it's $62.30, but originally it's $90. Can you believe that? Took a lot of this, a lot of expensive shit. I'm by myself, waiting for my coworker to come at like 2. I feel so tall from here right now. It's insane. Sitting on a ladder, waiting for people to come in. Nobody coming in, no customers. It's actually pretty good because I don't have to worry about like, what do you call it? Just terrible customers. If you guys work for retail, then you guys know that's horrible. Anyways, two customers walked in but they didn't buy anything. I'm gonna place you guys, I don't even know where to place you actually. Maybe like right here, I guess. I guess here's a good spot. Hopefully the camera doesn't fall. I don't know if you guys can see me. But yeah, waiting for people to come in. It's 12:15 p.m. And I get out of work at 4. So yeah, I'm waiting for my other coworker, Veronica. She comes in at like 2:30, I think. And yeah, just chilling. I had to clean up, I had to fix some things in the store. I think that's what really annoys me about retail. Like, you gotta like fix every fucking thing. And I get pissed off very easily. I'm in a bad mood in the mornings. But yeah, this is my store. If you guys can see properly, this is my... this is my store. Well, not my store, but I'm just saying like the store I work for. You got the kids section here. I'm trying to entertain myself because what else is there to do other than like clean, but I already cleaned most of it. This is the kids section, as you guys can see. I got a lot of kids stuff. Got boys, that one section there is just little boys. And this side right here is all men's. Obviously, it says men right there in the sign. I don't know if you guys can see it. Men's here too. You got the model guy looking over there with the painting. You got polos and shit here. I'm sitting down on a ladder, so yeah, I like looking up like far away. But you got women's stuff over there. Women's stuff is mostly on this other side, the whole side, and they got the bags. So yeah, this is the store. It's pretty small. It's technically like a rectangle. Yeah. And then you got your two fitting rooms here. And because like a lot of the stuff here is like pretty expensive, so not a lot of people buy stuff here. But it's alright. should be waiting for a phone call or something, but I don't really know. Just waiting for people to come in. All right. Well, I mean, there's like no one in the store. It is almost 12:45 p.m. and there's literally no one. And then now there's this there's this UPS worker. He came into my store and he gave me a box. And I don't really know what's in that. There's probably shipment. There's probably bags. I don't really know. But I'm gonna wait for my coworker. I have to wait another 2 hours, and I'm gonna give it like, no, actually no, not 2 hours. I give it like 2 hours. Yeah, like at least estimate around 2 hours. But yeah, it's killing time right now. I'm gonna try to kill time. All right, so I'm gonna just give you guys like a tour of this area. So the minute you see the store, you enter through here. You got the big gates, and it's not even a gate. It's freaking like just a whoosh, walkway. You got your jeans for women here. Usually it's like skinny jeans. I would say so. Skinny jeans. You got some different kind of pattern going around there. It's just 70% off, but not everything is 70. Most of it's 30. Got some shirts and such. You got these random dresses and blouses and jackets. You got these pants that people always walk by, and it's really ugly in my view. Just my opinion. I'm just saying. You got these shirts. You got for women. You got jackets, more stuff. You got skirts, jacket. There's like a winter jacket. And then this one's just like for like summer or fall or whatever. More stuff for women. And then you got your like, these are new, I think. These are scarves. They're new, I think. Yeah, I'm sure just they're new. More dresses. Got random balloons, bags. And if you're wondering, like, la vida es chula. I mean, it's chula. Yeah. I think it just means it's not the same. Look at me. I'm just chilling at work. This is my outfit. I'm wearing Air Jordans. Retro 3 True Blues. We don't have a policy with what you wear when you're an employee here. Just wear mostly what you want. And I'm the only guy here, so it's pretty just chill. I got a customized necklace I made. I bought this watch earlier today. It's a Massimo watch. Got it at the Target. And then the shirt is here. It's from Cotton On. I'm wearing a Cotton On shirt. It freaking might work. I have the Desigual shirt though. Inside. My hair's a mess. Look at my hair. Yeah, man. And yeah, that's it. Got random stuff everywhere. These are women's. It's all women's. Yeah, dresses, jackets, jeans. What the fuck? It says 70. What the fuck? I have to rip this off. It's not supposed to be 70% off. So yeah, that's women's. Got more shit there too. You got dresses on the table. These are bags. Majority of it, I'm pretty sure most of it's like handmade. So yeah. This is $69.30, but originally this is $100. There's a lot of expensive shit. Like, a lot of this stuff is expensive. Even for guys, I'm telling you guys right now, if you're shopping here, you need money. Literally. Like, I spent, like, overall, if I can count everything I just got, it would cost, like, at least $1,000, like, in total that I have of everything I got here. So, yeah. This is kids section. This is, like, the only boys section, like, this some part. And everything else is, like, girls. And this is all men's. And it's pretty chill. I mean, there's some things I like, some things I don't like. I have these. I got these for free, but I don't like them. They feel weird on my waist, because like these, the ones I'm wearing now are Cotton On. I'm wearing mostly like a Cotton On outfit. This is Cotton On. The shirt though, the t-shirt inside is not Cotton On, it's here. The shirt I am wearing inside is this blue one. This is the funny part. There's a woman and a man on the logo, and shows the boobs and the dick. It's hilarious. I got this pair of jeans too from this workplace. So retail price is $144. I got this one too. The shirt's really nice. I like this shirt. Let's see, what else did I get? I actually wanted this one. This is a pullover hoodie, but they don't have my size. And considering the sizes are in European size, they're usually like one size down. So yeah, I'm just gonna fix this up. Did someone come in too? No one did. I'm just gonna fix this up. All right, so we have like a special way to like put our jeans, like just flat it, and then like take the both of it and put it over. I think someone's inside the store. Damn, son. All right, never mind, I was wrong. Damn bitches. Okay, let me just get this. We're gonna fold this. Trying to fold it with one hand. It's not that hard, but I mean, it's difficult. It's like right now I'm like struggling a little bit. All right, let's put that here. Okay, there. Last one. All right, I'm trying to vlog for you guys as much as possible because you guys want more footage from my life instead of you just want to see like freaking I forgot. But anyways, that's the guy section. Well, this is the guy section. Got shorts. I got this one, and I don't have this one. I got a green stain on it. You got a lot of stuff here. Jackets. This is like a varsity jacket, I guess, or like a Letterman jacket. And you got jeans. These jeans feel weird on me. I tried these on. I thought they were nice because it's slim jeans. But these jeans, when you look at it, from my point of view, it looks like I have a camel toe. That's what it looks like. It looks weird. And they got like long sleeve shirts here. Pretty expensive, see? Most of it is like 60-ish around the area. Like, I mean, I don't know about a lot of you, but I had to buy these because the outfit for work. I mean, I'm not even wearing my outfit for work, actually. I'm wearing cotton on. It says no... I don't know if it says no cameras or no photos. So this is the opening hours. And this is where it's at. Okay. Alright. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later when my coworker comes back.
11.
Hey, what's going on YouTube? Another video, another vlog for you guys as usual. So I got out of work like 2 hours ago. It's 6 p.m. right now. So I'm just gonna head to the, I'm already at the garden stand. So yeah. Just get you guys up here. Shit. Fucking hell, man. Alright. God damn it. I don't know why, but whenever I close the goddamn door, it always shuts. I think I fucking parked wrong. I don't know. But yeah. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna watch a movie, eat some food. Did I fucking park wrong? It's alright, it's not that bad. Let me just close the door. Alright, time to go over there. Just kinda like, kinda packed a little bit. Not so much, but it's alright. But yeah. Got my bag as usual. Car keys. Hopefully I didn't forget anything. But yeah, this is the parking lot of the mall. It's chill as always, but I'm gonna head upstairs. It's Richard! Long time no see. Yo. You guys haven't seen him in a long time. He's. What have you been doing? Like, are you in your next semester in college?
Yeah, actually, yeah.
I'm not. I'm just working. I'm getting money now, so I'm just working.
Oh, you still working on YouTube?
Yeah.
Legendary gamer?
Yeah. I do 5 channels, but yeah. So yeah, guys, it's Richard, yo. He's black like Black Knight. No, I'm playing. Where are you gonna go?
My dad.
I'm gonna go around. I'm just gonna go and walk around.
Are you going anywhere specific?
No.
I'm actually going to JCPenney to go get some clothing.
Okay.
We just came from the Tesla. You know the Tesla?
Who's we?
Me, my father right there.
Oh, that's your father.
Yeah,
oh.
I'm saying he was walking like that. He thought he forgot that he is right there.
All
right.
I'm just walking around.
You wanna?
I was gonna hang out. Well, you're going with your father, right? Are you going together, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
You don't wanna.
I don't wanna butt in. It's a father-son thing.
No, it's not a problem actually.
All right. I guess.
We're just going to go see some shirts. But if you have somewhere to be.
No, I don't. I'm just walking around aimlessly. I was gonna go to George because we're gonna watch a movie after work. I'm gonna take him to Ridgewood or something.
Oh.
You wanna watch with us? It's like $7 movie.
I don't mind. I have money. Oh, you wanna meet my father?
Hey,
he's
sure.
A nice guy.
Is he camera shy?
No, not at all.
Gonna meet Richard's father. I never met his Jamaican father.
I'm actually
Nigerian.
Nigerian.
I wanna get a fuck with you.
Oh, because we all look alike, right?
Yeah. Well, it's the same thing with us Asians. We all look alike.
Well, if you don't spend time with people, they'll look alike to you. You know what I mean? It is the way it is.
Yeah. Oh, hi.
How are you today? Nice to see you. Oh, really nice to meet you.
Good. School.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's my father.
Say hi. Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Good looking. Oh, here. You know the funny thing is about it? It's like, remember when I started being here and I met him, he didn't know I was a YouTube vlogger and I was like having a camera the whole time. It's hilarious.
Oh.
His hair, sexy. Sexy boy. Gangnam Style.
Break it down now.
Still working on the YouTube thing?
Yeah.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
Making tons of money right now?
Yeah.
You're famous, right?
Not famous. Everyone says that at Bergen too. Remember, like, they say, like, oh, he's YouTube famous. They make videos?
Yeah.
Put that on YouTube too, right? Are you
going to
put that on YouTube too?
Yeah.
am I getting paid for it?
You will. You're in it.
I did it.
You jizzed in my cup.
Give me back. Give me back.
Okay, just drink the
juice.
Okay? I will. I'll enjoy it.
You'll drink it and you'll enjoy it. Damn it.
Liche? Liche, right?
I don't know. I've never tried it before, so I don't really know how to drink it.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Awesome. It's good.
Alright, that's bad. You know Taro bubble tea, right?
Hmm?
You know Taro bubble tea? Taro?
It's purple.
What do you
call it? Taro.
It's purple. No racial.
You don't know anything about bubble tea? Bubble. You know something about bubble tea, right?
I'm Asian, dude.
Bubble tea?
I'm Spasian, bro.
What are you drinking? That's bubble tea.
No, it's called bubble tea. It's chicken wings.
The reason why it's called bubble tea is it has bubbles in the bottom. That's why it's called bubble tea.
Oh, so
that's tapioca right there.
Oh. So the like fruits here are called bubble tea. That it?
Tapioca.
Tapioca. The first, the chewy thing, the black circle, that's a tapioca.
Oh.
And the drink name, it's called bubble tea.
Oh.
Yo, it's the Joj. It's Joj, bruh. He's got out of work, and now finally, after taking talking with his manager, trying to hit that shit. I know how you do, baby boop.
Of course, you really know.
Yeah.
That's cocky, but now, yeah, I'm trying to put in that work. Trying to like, get to know her and stuff.
Do you like really like her for who she is, or like? Nah, I
mean, I don't know her like that.
I don't know.
I don't think she's not feeling it because like she's a manager and I'm just an associate.
How old is she?
She's like 22. So
that's not that bad.
It's not that bad. She just recently got off college.
She graduated?
Graduated, yeah.
What degree?
I have no
idea. Or major?
I forgot her major.
So, earlier today, I asked a girl out, my friend, Karina. We're probably gonna watch a movie. I don't really know. I'm gonna call it a date. I don't know.
Karina here?
Wait, you wanna go somewhere else?
No, I'm joking.
All right. Richie Rich!
Richard!
Richie Rich. What you got? Lo mein?
Yeah, lo mein and a chicken.
Lo mein and chicken.
Huh? I didn't get any,
That's not even, you didn't get pork. And you got the same thing. I just got bubble tea. Look at that. But yeah, I was asking the girl out. And we're gonna watch a movie probably. I got myself some California Rose, motherfucker. Yeah, we got 10, 20 of these bitches. Yeah. And they're almost done with their food. You full, bro? Are you good?
Water.
You good? I should've got water. Fuck. I might get a drink. Alright.
You can drink this.
Oh yeah, oh, fancy, huh? Hey, that pinky though. A pinky action. Oh yeah. Oh. Yo, this nigga giving shit, yo. Okay, so there's this guy, man, and he's like asking like everybody around the mall for money.
Respect the hustle. Nah.
Yeah, respect the hustle. Yeah. But yeah, this guy, he was like walking around and asking people for like, I mean, I felt bad because I thought he needed it.
Yeah, me too.
But he's walking around asking like millions of people now.
I mean, shouldn't be like,
you gave a dollar? Yeah, you gave a dollar. She gave $5. That woman in the pink gave $5.
Oh my god, that's
again. Yo, it's Jorge.
Yo.
And I got Richard Pryor, not funny. That way, I believe it's this way.
Why did he do that?
Wait, which way?
That way, somewhere around
there. Why did he do that? He put a shirt on this seat.
Shut up. Yeah, bitch. I don't know. There's somewhere near. Oh, there it is. I think it is. There. Is it? Yeah, that's there. To the left, to the left. Move your shit in my box to the left. We're gonna head to Starplex Cinemas.
Yeah.
Yo, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, Starplex Cinemas at Ridgefields.
Should we film this?
I mean, yes. It's 8:37.
What time?
We can just creep around.
Yeah.
Alright, here. Yo, what up? What up? We at Ridge. What? Ridgewood? Ridgefield. It's Ridgefield, right?
Huh? Yeah.
Ridgefield. We at Ridgefield. We got Jorge, Richard, because he can take your bitch. And Mark Julian, the hooligan. And we got Starplex Cinemas. And oh yeah, I was with Kevin before, Kevin Manansal here. And there was literally, it was closed. I was going up there, opened the door, it's closed and locked. I'm like, shit. I'm actually surprised they're still skaters.
They're newbies. No.
Newbies! Get a car and do some tray flips with the car. Can you do a tray flip with the car? I didn't think so. Oh, that's the entrance, because we and Kevin were like looking, where the fuck is the entrance? And I took a piss over there and he stepped in lasagna. I got bit over there when I was taking a piss. I got bit on my arm, this, and my forehead.
Mosquito?
Yeah. Fucking sucks, bro. Yo. The movie theater of theaters. We got movies on top of movies on top of movies. 7:50. Wait, what's a matinee? Matinee.
Oh.
What is If I Stay, though? I want to know what that is. Excuse me, can I ask you something?
Yeah.
What is If I Stay? Is that like a horror movie?
It's a girl movie.
God damn it.
Romantic comedy.
They got Ninja Turtle. What is The Giver?
Not really.
What's The Giver?
It's actually a sad movie.
The Giver?
No, If I Stay.
What's The Giver?
The Giver.
Sounds like I'm gonna give you like life. Yeah, nope.
Well, anyway, it's not even playing right now.
I know. Oh, my bad. I was looking. I'm just like, what is the movie? Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Let's see.
How was Into the Storm?
I didn't see it. But, one of the other girls that works with said it was pretty good.
What did you think about Sin City?
I didn't.
Oh.
Can we just pay for these two? I think we already started that show.
Which movie?
As Above, So Below. I believe we're like 2 minutes late.
No, it hasn't started yet.
As Above, So Below.
Thank you.
Two, right?
Yeah.
10 p.m.
I think it's 10 p.m. Man. I'm going to catch you guys.
That's okay, right?
I'm trying to catch this movie.
You should. I watched it. It's pretty good. You like it?
Theater 5 down here.
Thank you. Should we watch that?
Yeah, I watched it.
Oh, which one?
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I guess it, that's the only movie.
And you have Sin City.
There's only Sin City. Oh, there's Guardians of the Galaxy. I didn't see that though. You guys saw it though, right?
Yeah,
I haven't seen it, but
yeah. You haven't seen it?
No.
You don't mind if we see it again?
We just watch Sin City. It could be a good movie.
I mean, like, it's up to you. It's either Sin City or.
Because you know the but still.
I saw Guardians of the Galaxy twice because it was that good. Maybe the third time would be better.
I don't know. Wait, I mean, like, I'm asking you though. I'm wondering if you have a problem with it.
Nah.
No? Okay, so.
Actually, kind of good. Sorry, guys.
Why? I don't know. I'm asking if you.
I mean, Sin City.
Yeah. You
can watch that.
Want to see?
Whatever you guys want to watch, really, I'm fine with it.
I'm okay.
I haven't watched any.
There's like three bickering bitches.
I've never watched any of these movies, to be honest.
Damn. All right, let's watch. Three tickets for Sin City. Cause then Jessica Alba is there. OMG. Damn, son, how do you feel about that? Got bad news.
Got my wallet.
Rich, yeah, forgot his wallet. He dropped it probably when we were at the park.
Yeah.
And actually, I would have actually lost my wallet too.
Good you. Lucky you.
But we'll go back. No one's gonna be at the park, so he's good. He's fine.
Yeah. I'm not worried.
All right.
Ain't worried about nothing.
Ain't worried about nothing. Ain't worried about nothing.
Ain't worried about nothing.
Let's get some food and drink.
Yeah.
It's a good thing I don't spend a lot of money.
Yeah.
All right. Lego.
Jorge.
He lost his wallet. Hey, George.
Yeah.
Are you taking a shit?
Yeah.
I recorded that. Anyways,
shit.
It's like 12:51 in the morning right now, guys, and we just finished watching Guardians of the Galaxy. George, on the other hand, he watched it already like technically three times right now.
Yeah,
but
it was worth it.
Yeah, we technically were supposed to watch the Sin City movie, but I saw the beginning of the movie, and me and my friends agreed that it was crap. I mean, the CGI was just way, way fucking off. It was just, like, fucking horrible. I mean, Jessica Alba, you're hot as fuck. Like, yeah. But other than that, it was, like, the most corniest kind of, like, movie I've seen. Like, just how the acting was and how the story went just from the beginning of the movie, it just made me not want to watch the movie anymore. And I've seen Sin City 1, but I think it was just a letdown for Sin City 2, the other one. What was the movie called? Sin City. It doesn't even say it. It just says 2D Frank Mill. Yeah, it doesn't say shit. Oh shit, dude, they charged me as a child.
Really?
We got our tickets for $7.50, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it says child on it.
Wow.
You guys see that? It says child/ theater. Wow. Oh well. I also got this pretty cool Cinema Star Awards Starplex Cinemas card. So this is gonna be my favorite theater to go now. I'm just gonna have to have George with me because I don't have a GPS, so fuck it. So yeah, if you guys are gonna watch a movie in Jersey, go to Cinema Star, Starplex Cinemas. It's like, hey, yo, Richard.
Hey,
he's taking a shit. We're just talking about the movie. What did you think about the movie?
It was nice, very nice.
Better than the other one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Tell the viewers about your thoughts about the first one. Like, I thought it was shit.
Well, it wasn't a bad movie. It's not
the
movie.
The way it started. Yeah, the way it started, I'm like, fuck that. I mean,
I
just
we're gonna see Guardians
other than
of the Galaxy at first, you know.
Yeah,
that's
why
I was
dead.
So, you know. Yeah, we did.
George didn't mind it. He watched it 3 times now.
Yeah, and it's still good.
Yeah, it made me cry.
Yo, the way Groot died.
I don't think you're supposed to have the camera on in a battle.
Why not? It doesn't say no. Is there a rule?
Yeah, I mean, you might be videotaping someone private in their privacy. You know?
I'm not taking a shit. I'm not videotaping him taking a shit.
I know, but I don't know. You could get in trouble for that.
I mean, if it's like a random other person other than George, yeah. But what did you say, George, again?
The way Groot died.
Yeah, I didn't.
Saving his friends. Man.
But he's alive still.
Yeah.
I guess, is that really technically Groot, or is just like another
Groot.
Version
it is
of
Groot?
Oh, yeah, I guess it's. Yeah, because Groot's. He's
in
like,
a tree.
He's immortal.
Yeah, trees can grow back if you replant their, you know, branches and things.
Yeah, like that. I was wondering why that rocket had like that vase and then he just put water in it.
Yeah, he's technically still a tree, basically.
Yeah. Alright, so it's like 12:55 and not really that tired actually. I don't have work tomorrow, so it's all good.
We do have to go back to the park though.
Yeah, so. We gotta go to the back because he lost his ID. I'm pretty sure it's still there.
It must be still there.
Alright. My hair is a mess. Look at that shit. Hey George, you don't mind if we're gonna go back to mine first, right? I'll bring you home after him.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go back to the park.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna bring you last.
Yeah.
How do you feel? How's that shit though? The problem, I don't know about you guys, but I hate it when you take a shit in a public bathroom because this is the fucking bad part. Because you have this line that goes down. There should be like, this is my idea. If you want to have like bathrooms, have a metal, like, you know, those like metal shit. What do you call it?
Sorry.
It's like a.
Well, it is a very like clean bathroom.
No, but I mean, it's a good. This is a better bathroom than the Garden State. But I'm saying like, they should have like metal doors like those like fucking Terminator ones. Close. And seal, like, there should be, like, a sign that says, like, oh, yeah, occupied.
By the way, is it Ridgefield Park?
Ridgefield Park.
I don't want to close down because, like, it feels like nobody comes here.
What do you mean? Yeah, no one does. I mean, they have inclined seats.
Hopefully it doesn't.
Hey. My car is still there. The theater. What is this building, though?
This one.
This is, like, an apartment?
I think it's a Samsung building.
Samsung? See, Starplex Cinemas. They close, I mean, they don't close that early. I mean, the same time usually as a movie, but like, I think the Garden State one is just like, until like 2. But yeah, gotta go back. Going back to Pauk. You got a navigation?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. So, yes. So out of 5 stars, what would you rate the Guardians of the Galaxy movie?
Yeah,
I rated five. Yep, five.
Yeah. The soundtrack was very good. Yeah, it was
dope. 70
soundtrack, like, it brought it back.
Bring it back. Good news.
Work together.
Yeah, good news, he found his wallet. It was still here after like 2 hours of the movie.
Yeah.
Now it's time.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, how much was that with my ticket?
Like $7.50.
Okay, and how much is a hot dog?
Like a dollar.
$7, $9. Did I? You got anything for me?
Nah.
Oh.
Time to give.
Even if you did, I wouldn't like told you to owe me back.
I don't care.
Owe you back though.
That's alright.
You want any gas money?
Yeah, I'll just use it for gas.
Gas money.